Hi, this is Pad Love with Pad's Two Cents. I want you to know you must be on alert, high alert, during October, November especially. I ended up having to wake myself up 3 times last night because as soon as I doze off, I feel these nasty feelings pulling on me and smothering me and holding me down. And I knew what was happening and I would wake myself up. And I rebuked the devil in the name of Jesus. It happened 3 times. Well, let me tell you, I got tired of it. I wanted to sleep. I was tired. That's why I couldn't get to sleep. So what I did was I went downstairs. I turned my computer on once again, played the Bible on my playlist, on my Bible reading playlist, and then went to my other playlist, which is a worship and praise playlist, worship and gospel. I played that one, and they both played all night, and I slept like a baby. See, I like sleeping with music, so I can hear the music, but if I hear a lot of talking, it annoys me. So what I did was I turned the volume of the playlist down and turn the volume of the music up. Now, I couldn't hear it with my natural ear, but demons hear everything, down to your whisper. So what I did was I went upstairs, went to bed, and slept like a log while the battle was won with these two playlists I had playing all night. So I am warning you, we're in that season, the month of October, the month of November, always. The attacks are at a higher level. Be on high alert. Don't take the holidays for granted. Understand that you're in a battle. You're not on vacation, you're in a battle. I don't care if you're in Hawaii kicking back in a boat, you're still in a battle. Because these puppies are gathering together. They're conjuring, they're doing all kind of mess, loosing demons all in the atmosphere, sending curses out left and right to hinder the work of God. But see, God said, and this is God's word, the gates of hell will never prevail against the kingdom of heaven. No weapon formed against you or me will prosper. In the name of Jesus,